Bella Twins very confident coming off of WWE Fastlane. Nikki Bella with an albeit controversial.
If you were a Bella, wouldn't you be confident?
Coming off of Fastlane, confident off of their victory, Nikki Bella against Paige. We'll see the Bella Twins in tag team action next on Main Event. Welcome back here to WWE Main Event. We are getting ready for Divas Tag Team action. The Divas Champion Nikki Bella and her sister Bri ready to go.
Their opponents, the team of Emma and Paige.
Emma and Paige, two longtime friends, John, dating back to their days on NXT. They would team up earlier this week on Raw. It was Paige who actually proposed to have Emma as a teammate earlier this week. Well, let's take you back to their tag team match with the Bella Twins on Raw. And watch here as Bri Bella would knock Paige off the apron early in the match, just moments into it. Bri Bella taking advantage. Emma checking on Paige at ringside. And just like that, the Bella Twins would secure the victory.
These aren't the highlights. That was the full match.
And then it was what would happen afterwards. Paige taking out Bri, and then Nikki laying out Paige.
Don't touch my sister, you hear me? Don't ever touch my sister.
And John, we touched on it before the commercial break, talking about how the Bellas have been on a roll. Nikki Bella defending the Divas Championship this past weekend at WWE Fastlane against Paige.
Bellas have been unstoppable. They're the sisters of destruction.
Is there any diva right now, John, that you believe can knock off Nikki Bella?
You know, it's tough because you say, can she knock off Nikki Bella? Perhaps. The problem is you've always got Bri there, as a twin sister should be, in her corner.
And Paige, to start off the match, wanted a piece of Nikki Bella, but the Divas champion. Take her time here in this match as it's Bri Bella to start things off against Paige. Look at how wary Paige is.
Big time, by the way. When you say we talk in commercial break, we don't talk off air. We're not pals.
Saying before the commercial break.
This is my house!
Paige and Nikki Bella continuing to talk back and forth at each other, and in comes Emma. Emma, no doubt, wanting a piece of Bri Bella after what happened earlier this week on Raw. Here's the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out.
Sure she wants a piece of her? She got beat in 15 seconds.
I'm pretty positive she would. Oh, and a big elbow from Bri Bella.
Did Michael Spinks want a shot at Mike Tyson? Second time?
Probably not.
Come on, Emma!
Two! Emma, floored by Nikki Bella. The Divas champion into the cover here and a kick out. Still to come here on WWE Main Event, we'll see the bizarre Stardust in action against New Day member Kofi Kingston. As we mentioned earlier, we're going to take an in-depth look at the man called Sting rolling towards WrestleMania. Here's the cover, hook to the leg, and a kick out.
Very apropos since we're actually in Atlanta right now, where Sting made most of his name with WCW. I say most of his name, all of his name, but in this city, WCW is a couple different cities.
Not to mention the home of WrestleMania back in 2011. Hold on, the dilemma here on the ropes on the Divas champion and Emma. And
you got to bring up WrestleMania. You got to bring up the greatest streak in WrestleMania history. This is where Michael Cole started his streak. Undefeated at WrestleMania.
Well, gentlemen, a lot of people talk about the streak.
The streak lives.
Referencing The Undertaker's once undefeated streak. How about
it's not a streak anymore. Michael Cole's is
saying once. Bray Wyatt calling out the dead man, The Undertaker. Do you think The Undertaker will accept Bray Wyatt's challenge?
Look, I can't believe somebody called out The Undertaker. I've wrestled all the greats in the last 20 years. The one person you don't mock is the dead man, and the audacity for Bray Wyatt to do something like that. I can't imagine the response. We haven't seen The Undertaker since WrestleMania last year.
Bray Wyatt.
My guess is yes, there's going to be a response, and it's going to be something that Bray Wyatt deeply regrets.
Yeah, Bray Wyatt saying, quote, "I will claim the soul of The Undertaker at WrestleMania. Do you believe Bray Wyatt would be up to the task, John?
I just answered that.
We don't know if the match is happening.
He realizes what he's getting into by calling out this.
He's trying to call out something. Like, this is something you don't mess with. There's a lot of few things in sports entertainment history that are truisms. You don't mess with The Undertaker.
Emma trying to rally here against Brie Bella. Shots to the midsection as Paige has been calling out for a tag. And more trash talking from the Bellas. Here's the cover and a kick out.
If you're the Bella, wouldn't you trash talk too? That's, in a new life, I'd like to be a Bella. I'd be like the third Bella.
John Bella.
John Bella. They're beautiful. They're talented. They're hit stars of a TV show.
The tag into the cover and a kick out.
They've been Diva of the Year together.
Come on, Emma.
Nikki Bella is the Divas champion.
A stare from Nikki Bella to Paige. Here's the cover on Emma again and a kick out. Emma's been in there a long time in this Divas tag team matches. Paige can't really do much about it right now, just looking on.
Bellas are just enjoying toying with Paige.
Oh, look at this. Oh, and the Bellas colliding. Great move by Emma. Emma finally with some breathing room here in this Divas tag team match. Paige looking for the tag. Brie Bella trying to cut off Emma. Emma into the corner of the tag. Paige taking it right to Brie Bella here in this one. Paige on a roll with the kick. I would take it off Nikki Bella off the apron. Oh! Oh, look at this, Paige. Paige could be trying to set up Brie Bella for the PTO. The Paige tap out, trying to lock this in on Nikki Bella at Fastlane, but a kick out there by Brie.
Emma tagged herself back in. I'm not sure how smart that is.
Oh, and a crossbody from Emma. The cover broken up by Nikki. And now Paige finally can get her hands on the Divas champion. Hold on. Oh, and there goes Nikki. Paige looking for a little payback after Fastlane. Hold on, Emma legal in here against Brie Bella in shades of what we saw earlier this week on Raw. Brie Bella is going to lock up the win for the Bella Twins.
They're twins. They're a natural born, literally, team. They're always on the same page. That's why it's so tough to defeat the Bellas. And that's why it'll be so tough to defeat Nikki Bella, because you have to always understand that Brie Bella is there with her.
Paige and Emma, valiant effort against the Bella Twins here in a rematch from Raw.
Haters gonna hate, Bella's gonna ball.
Well, now we shift our focus to this past.